Hello, hi, welcome to the Lipstick Chat. We are back with a quick update of Umkhokha, their curse. Unobuntu has been scammed. Unobuntu does not know where to go from here. Usbahle is also depressed, calling Nobuntu, asking Nobuntu questions. Unobuntu has no answers at this point. The place where they hired to work, their workplace, is empty. Computers are gone. Everything is gone, meaning Menga uprooted everything. And Usbahle is also in panic because he took imali ebandla ukwenzala. Now, the sad part is that Unobuntu goes to Menga's parents to try and talk to them. And Menga's parents tell her, ukuthi, you are not the first girl, you're not the first to be scammed. Umenga, we try lempilo, that's why simu sebu so chain. So when I pack your bags and go home, like I told you previously, because there's nothing else that's going to come out of this. You're not the first girl that Menga has played and scammed. Ukhulekani ke bazalwani, he is the one that cured Ongema. While Umabusi was trying, Umabusi could not do it the best way he knew how. However, Umabusi went back and witnessed Ukhulekani praying like hell, and that's when Unobuntu stood up and walked. Not Unobuntu, man. Ungema stood up and walked. Like the prayer, Kakhulekani, iqhaqhe wonke amapain, yaqhaqhe wheelchair, yaqhaqhe everything. Ungema wahamba, wakhuluma, and then praise was to God.